They kind of first time join my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, that subscribe button. You make sure to tape it. Oh, YouTube, oh, we're doing that. Yeah, that's the and we back on another reaction video. Hey, Fergie, I can chew. Fergie, Big Girls Don't Cry, classic throwback. But y'all already know, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do all that good stuff. Comment, say what you want with you next. Y'all know I'm over to if you support me. If you don't, I ignore you. But we ain't gonna waste any more time. Fergie, Big Girls Don't Cry. Let's get it. Y'all already know. My gosh, you know. Oh, that thing of beauty. You see that car right there? She just came in ready. She walked in like, yeah, it was waiting for her.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 3, 4.
The smell of your skin lingers on me now.
It lingers on her.
You're probably on your flight back to your hometown.
Damn.
I need some shelter of my own protection, baby. With myself in center, clarity, peace, serenity.
Wow, so y'all see how it started. Basically, like, yeah, she's like, they was ready for her. They was like, 1, 2, 3, bam, let's hit it. And but she was basically talking about like how you brought me to your city, and the smell of your skin still linger on me. You know how you've ever been with somebody, like a significant other, their clothes, their jacket, or just that smell that they got, it still lingers on you. You like, you can still smell it, and you like still enjoying the smell or things like that. He said it still lingers. You brought me to your hometown, things like that. But now it's time for me to basically find my own shelter, my own place, my own spot, and basically like to have my own clarity, peace, and serenity. Like basically, like sometimes, like someone could be with you when they feel like they haven't found their spot or their place with you. They don't feel like they connected with you anymore, or they're no longer they can no longer be in your space because there's no connection or no spot for them anymore. So the best thing they could do is leave you and leave where they're at and find a spot where basically they can have space for themselves, and a spot where basically they know that they could have that peace and serenity and clarity for themselves, where they could actually feel appreciated and loved and get what they were missing when they were with you. Sounds harsh, but it's the reality. Like you can see in the song, like you say, like it's time for me to be a big girl now. It's time for me to basically this has nothing to do with you. It's about me basically finally leaving something that no longer benefit me, finally leaving something that no longer brings me happiness, finally leaving something that lost its touch with me in life. It could be a relationship with you. The romantic relationship no longer has a place for her in her life, and she feels like it's run its course, and it's time to, like, as sad as it is for breakups, sometimes you feel like it's better for y'all to separate now compared to it could get worse. If you feel like you're empty inside, if you feel like you're misplaced, if you feel like it's not working out, if you feel like it's not special, or there's no connection, then you leave now and you say, like, I got straight up to do. I got to basically have some growth myself. I have to find what I need, love myself, and find what I need, what I'm looking for. That way I could be happy the next time I find something special. I could basically make sure that person's happy as long as we could be happy together. And basically, like, she's basically saying the reflection she's had, it's time for her basically, like, leave that relationship she's in. She'll always cherish the memories. She's always cherishing the moments that y'all had together. And she's reflecting on that relationship itself, while also feel like the growth and the promise of tomorrow and what life for her in the future is so promising and so special as well.
I must take the baby steps till I'm full grown. Fairy tales don't always have a happy ending, do they? And I foresee the dark ahead if I stay.
Cards, and you see she's how disappointed she is when he's dealing drugs, and he's living a life of crime and a life of that's basically not promising. And that's why I tell people, like, basically, like, we all go through stuff, but we also know the importance of, like, when someone basically understands you and understand what you want and understands that never to disrespect you in ways that could get y'all in trouble, could get y'all dislike, things like that. And when he's doing, he know that she didn't like it and he continue to do it. So it's like, it's time for her to be a big girl. It's time for her to basically move on before things get bad. It's time for her to move on and find a better option. Time for her to move on and show that she still have that self-love for herself and that self-respect for herself to basically move on from something toxic and something that has no more worth or value for her anymore.
Valentine, yes, you can hold my hand if you want to. Myself and center, clarity, peace, serenity.
Song, what an inspiration. Fergie went off, and I love every single one of it. Y'all know I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. It's your man, C.J.C, and I'm out. Be breezy.
Most these niggas ain't trying to see you win, and I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. winning blind.